So this is your first feature film, correct?
First feature film, yeah.
And you're working with Wes Craven.
Yes.
So what was that experience like?
Unbelievable. I was a huge fan of him before the movie. So I was completely thankful to get this movie to do this, yeah, get the chance to do this.
Now, your character's kind of like the comic relief in this, right? Is that how you describe her?
She's kind of a nervous, she had that nervous energy. She doesn't quite know what to do, and it was my first film, so I was nervous anyway, so it kind of worked. But yeah, she's the comic relief, I would definitely say so, yeah.
And she also, you're also a hotel clerk, right?
Assistant hotel manager for Rachel McAdams Hotel. And I'm kind of trying to hold down the fort while she's gone to the best of my ability. She's not ditzy, but she's, you know, she's not quite all together either.
Now, what's going to make people want to see this kind of movie when there's all these big action blockbusters out? Why do they need to go see this movie?
I think because, you know, this is a little bit different for Wes Craven. He usually does the horror, and this is a little bit, this is a thriller, but he still kind of puts that spin on it that kind of appeals to the dark senses, too. So I think everyone's going to like it.
And you get to work a lot with Rachel McAdams in this. So what's the experience like working with her?
Yeah, she was great. She was so great. I've been saying all along, she's just so easy to watch, and you want to be your friend. You know, she's just that kind of girl. And she was wonderful to work with. Absolutely wonderful.
Now, do you have a fear of flying or any strange fears?
I didn't until this movie. No, not really. No, I'm a little claustrophobic. So, and you know, this movie can kind of make you feel claustrophobic at times. So that would be my scariest thing about the movie. Claustrophobic, yeah.
And you've also got Blind Guy coming up, right? What's your role in that?
I play one of, Chris Pine is the lead. He's blind and he goes on several blind dates. And I play, no pun intended, I play one of the blind dates in the movie.